I select to do the MBA in hospitality to become an expert in this industry.
When I was in the hotel operation, I was very impressed by all of my colleagues who graduated from EHL.
After being in the hospitality business for several years, I wanted to expand my horizons. I wanted to grow up as a professional, but also as well as a person.
In terms of career advancement opportunities, I felt that the EHL MBA in Hospitality program could provide me with exposure to different industry professionals with extremely accomplished backgrounds.
After spending 12 years in the hospitality industry, I felt that it is something that I really needed to do.
Being here on campus and the sessions that we have done as a MBA expert has been very valuable. Connecting with the cohorts and the students, that has been an extra rich experience.
Many of the tools that we use in class, I've already started implementing in many of my different companies.
EHL selects some of the best professors in the world, so being able to come here, their advice directly from them is always positive. Plus all the different tools, tests that we're able to do, and it's always great to learn about oneself and get better.
My leadership potential, I feel, has definitely been challenged by this program. It has taught me ways to become a better learner, but also a better educator and a better leader to my team as well as my superiors.
The main reason is to become a better leader. And leadership is something that you can learn and practice with time. Knowing yourself, it will help you to develop new skills and also to become more resourceful in your leadership style to your team and also to your company.
We've covered many subjects in the MBA program. Probably the one that has impacted the most my current companies would be revenue management, as they have been able to implement a lot of practical tools and knowledge, industry knowledge as well.
The program has provided me with exposure to different departments that I might not get to work with on a day-to-day basis just yet, but has provided me with the knowledge to be able to advance into those fields in the future and to be more involved, say, with revenue management, accounting, finance, performance management, and leadership training, which I'm very excited about and have been learning a lot from the professors here at EHL.
I've gained a lot of confidence when it comes to the hospitality industry. We are provided with the necessary information, especially post-COVID, to deal with the industry in a better way, so we can go back, lead our teams into the right direction.
EHL is the world leader in hospitality education, in my opinion. And again, having graduated in 2005 from EHL, they have my full trust and understanding. The tools that I've learned 20 more years ago are still applicable today. So that's really what sets EHL apart, in my opinion.